increase your discipline. In order to accomplish anything significant in life, you have to have discipline. Never forget, the bigger the goal, the higher level of discipline you must possess. And here's three strategies to help you be better disciplined. Number one, discipline is not doing whatever you want to do whenever you want to do it. Discipline is doing whatever you have to do at all times. Number two, discipline is displaying consistent effort and consistent behavior over a long period of time. And number three, you got to develop a gangster mindset, a mind bold enough to believe that mental discipline gives you the best chance of living your best possible life. You see, forced obedience leads to discipline, and discipline leads to an automatic response. Let's use waking up at 6 o'clock. First, you gotta force yourself to do it. It's uncomfortable. You don't do it right. Wake up at 4 o'clock. Is it 6 o'clock yet? Wake up at 5 o'clock. Is it 6 o'clock yet? And then finally, it's 6 o'clock. But then the next level, you become disciplined at it. The alarm clock go off, you don't hit snooze, you jump right up. But then there's another level, an automatic response level, alert behavior level. That's where you wanna be. See, be disciplined enough not to just do it until you get it right. Be disciplined enough to do it until you no longer get it wrong. And never forget, my friend, you were born to be great.